Before you file your taxes, double-check your tax calculation. DOR's online individual income calculator can help you by simply entering your taxable income from your tax form. Find the calculator at dor.mo.gov. The Missouri Department of Health and Senior Services is looking for organizations throughout the state to help feed thousands of children who would otherwise go without meals during the summer months when school is not in session. The federally funded Summer Food Service Program reimburses organizations for meals they serve to children who are at risk of not having enough to eat. Organizations eligible to participate in the program include schools, faith-based organizations, camps, private nonprofit agencies, and local governments. Applications will be accepted March 1st through May 15th. For more information, visit health.mo.gov/SFSP. While unpredictable, the flu season typically peaks around this time. Despite what you might think, it is not too late to protect yourself. Find a flu vaccine clinic at mo.gov. February is Heart Month, and when it comes to heart health, prevention is key. The Department of Health offers heart disease and stroke prevention health screenings and education through the WISE Women program. For eligibility requirements, visit health.mo.gov.